Welcome to the demonstration video of a Prim-ed eBook. A Prim-ed eBook is a digital version of a Copymaster with a whole host of additional features which will be explained in this video. When you purchase an eBook, the file can be downloaded onto your computer or the school server. Once stored and saved, you may use the resource time and time again, and it is the perfect resource to use on any interactive whiteboards in your school. To begin, click on the Accept icon to enter the eBook main menu. We are now looking at the main menu, which shows every topic in the eBook. When you click on any topic, you can scroll through the pages by clicking on the left and right arrows, making it easy to leaf through the resource. But you can also select a specific page from the main menu. All our eBooks sit in the same blue window frame and are very easy to navigate. Let's have a look at some of the features and tools that sit along the bottom of the screen. You have the option of having a double page view, which is useful for the teacher as she can carefully read the teacher's notes for the adjoining Copymaster. To revert back to the single page view, click here again. The single page view may be used for the teacher to display the worksheet on the interactive whiteboard. To alter the size of the page on the screen or the interactive whiteboard, use the icon Fit to Width, like so, or by using the zoom in or zoom out icons here. One can also use the rotate icon to display the worksheet in a horizontal position. This toolbar also includes the sliders feature, which allows the teacher to shield parts of the page until they are required. This could be useful to focus on one particular area of a worksheet when working with a class. A key feature of the eBook is that you have a direct link to the school copier if copying worksheets for pupils is required. Just click the print icon here. The bookmark tool allows you to mark your favourite pages with ease and simplicity. An interactive toolbar can be accessed using the pencil icon. This will reveal a selection of further tools that allow you to alter the worksheet. Keep in mind that when you alter the page, you can save this worksheet, but the master worksheet will not be altered in any way. The page you are working on is a duplicate page, so if a colleague wishes to use the eBook after you, the original worksheet will still be displayed. Use the highlighter to highlight any part of the worksheet, or the pencil tool to underline key words. There is an undo, redo icon, so any mistakes can easily be undone, or can use the eraser to do the same. Insert a text box to add an additional question or a hint to a worksheet for the pupils. To save your edited worksheet, just click on the save icon. In the top corner of the screen, you will see a keyboard icon. This enables the pupils to enter text on the worksheet. Some of the advantages of eBooks are: they reduce the need for photocopying, as many activities can be utilized from the whiteboard. It is easier and faster to print worksheets, as the eBook is linked to the school copier. No more standing at the photocopier trying to get the best copy of a worksheet. The eBook can be saved on the school server, allowing a number of teachers to use the book at any one time. And as it is saved on the server or a laptop, the eBook can never be lost or damaged. Also, the ability to use the Copymasters on the interactive whiteboards is an advantage for a teacher. And finally, to finish, the capability to use all the features we have spoken about to alter or enhance this worksheet is of course invaluable.